Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do general love reading for Aquarius 8th sign. This reading is for the month of May. So this is general may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's check the message, what happened in your connection past. So what is going on your connection right now? Not taking anyone. Lot of cards are pulled out. Okay. So what is going on your connection right now? So we'll see future later. So what happened in your connection past? The death, nine of wands, ace of cups. Right now the justice, king of swords, six of cups. I think you are, your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, water sign, at Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, air sign, or Aries, Leo, Sag, fire sign. Three energies are here. Definitely in past, definitely your person undergoes some transformation, the death, and he is warrior. Your person is warrior, don't want to give up on this connection. That's why he will past offered ace of cup to you. Definitely he loves you. Definitely right now what is going between both of you, the justice. I think your person could be Libra. Definitely situations are getting better because you after there is transformation is happened in your past, because there are some disputes, that's why there is transformation. So justice and king of swords, communication. Your person want to communicate to you. Six of cups, there is a strong past life connection between you, soulmate connection, and it is six of cups and ace of cups. Definitely you both love each other and there is a strong bonding between both of you. So let's pull some cards from your person here, future actions towards you. Let's pull some cards. Knight of cups, seven of pentacles, queen of wands. Definitely a lot of passion is there between both of you. Definitely your person want to come towards you and offer this knight of cups, but it is slow and but stable. And the seven of pentacles, yes, one person invest on this connection more than the other and waiting for the result. Queen of wands, definitely there is a lot of passion between both of you. Love is there, strong past life connection is there. Definitely let's pull some cards from universe. Seven of cups, your person may be fantasizing about you a lot. The devil, I think your person could be Capricorn, or you could be ace of swords, queen of swords, and king of swords. Two powerful couple is here. Page of cups, yes, an apology is coming in your way or a message, communication. Definitely there is a chance for brand new beginning. Ace of swords, because seven of cups, he is fantasizing about you a lot. Definitely he will come towards you and offer a brand new beginning. Definitely if there is some disputes between, are you both in separation, definitely there will be a brand new beginning and truth coming out, and a communication is coming in your way. Definitely so one person invest on this connection more than the other, waiting for the result. Your person will come towards you, those who are waiting for the other person. So this is the reading for you, Aquarius. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me guys. Bye.